In other breaking news, the body of an elderly woman was found with a single gunshot wound. She was found in the 100 block of Stokes Robertson Road by her son right around noon.